with sandstorms going on all over the planet, Primus. Our robots are trying to find cargo and hatches to get the ball rolling. And it looks like the Giganites are trying to put a cargo pod in the ship, and it looks like they were successful. Meanwhile, the Redneck Robotics are also placing cargo in the ship. And the Circuit Runners are trying to place a hatch onto the cargo ship. And it looks like they're successful. Followed by the Redneck Robotics, who have also placed a cargo pod in the ship. On Team Red, they have hatch covers on two hatches of the rocket. And it looks like the atomic robotic dogs are trying to place another hatch cover, and it looks like they're successful. What an event going on right now, as it looks like for the Red Alliance, the atomic robotic dogs have placed a cargo pod in the rocket. We are under 30 seconds. Under 30 seconds remain. The Blue Alliance has set up a second cargo hatch on the rocket. And it looks like the Redneck Robotics are trying to place a pod into the rocket. We're down to the final 5 seconds as looks like all the robots are headed to the habitat platform. As we stow our cargo and prep for launch, please stand by for the scores from this match. And we watch the rockets as they take off. It looks like the Blue Alliance has picked up a win, 55-51. Again, Blue Alliance 55, Red Alliance 51.